Welcome to American Air Gunner. It's the season finale, and we're going out with a bang. If you challenge me, I accept. I'm heading to Rochester, New York to compete in an air gun field target competition. I've got my trusty Walther Dominator, and I'm going to make it happen. At the round table, we're going to talk about field targets, how they work, and what it's all about. And for my final gun review of the season, it's the Walther PPKS. Sure, it's a replica air gun, but I just can't help myself. All this coming up right now on American Air Gunner. All right, guys, we're here in Rochester, New York at the Crossman All-American Field Target Championships. Now, this is going to be a fun event. Today's Friday, and there's going to be a gunslinger competition that Pyramid Air is putting on. There's going to be the Quigley Cup, I believe, which is some competition. I'm not exactly sure, but that's going to be fun. And then tomorrow starts the Field Target Championships, Saturday and Sunday. I'm here starting my journey into competitive air gun field target shooting. So I got Tyler Patner behind us, who you know is our resident field target champion. I've got my Walther Dominator. I've got a great Hawk Air Max 30 scope, but hopefully Tyler will give me some good tips and help me at least not only compete, but be competitive, if you know what I'm saying. Well, over to the Quigley Bucket Challenge. Now this is a competition basically that simulates a scene in the movie from Quigley Down Under when Tom Selleck pulls out a rifle and open sights and hits a bucket like 600 yards. Probably movie magic. But anyway, they've scaled it down here to like an air gun style, which is basically they got a 10 meter gun, they got a target at 55 yards, open sights, you get 5 shots. Whoever hits the most wins, and apparently not that many people hit it, so it's very tough, but I'm gonna give it a shot and see how I do. Here we go. All right, here we go. Quigley Bucket Challenge. I got 5 shots. So far, how many people have hit it?
Two.
Two. Out of like 20. So this should be easy. Here we go.
Whoa.
Bam! One for one. It was low. I'm gonna call shooter error on that one. I'll take it. Listen, that is blind dumb luck. That is what I'm good at. Give me a gun that I've never held and say, shoot it at something random.
Preach.
I'm pretty good.
You did good.
Give me something
what
that takes,
that,
give me something that takes some skill. I'm gonna lose. So there you go. 18 players, 5 hits, 2 for the kid. Today is my lucky day. You know, it's weird. Anytime there's 18 competitors, I seem to win. Weird. Day one is done. 2 competitions down, and I won one of them. So, I mean, 1 for 2 ain't bad. But tomorrow the real competition starts, so I got a long weekend ahead of me. Wish me luck. But right now, I'm 250 bucks richer. Bam! Hey, what's up? Time for a little gun fun. This is Joe, and here's gonna be a pretty cool shot. Go, bottle, go, like the wind. Oh! Woo! Great job. Joe, thanks for being here, man. And drone? Knuckles, drone! Knuckles! No. Don't worry, a little later we'll see the conclusion of my efforts in Rochester. But up next, we'll be sitting down at the round table. This week's topic, field targets. American Air Gunner is brought to you by Umarex Air Guns, zeroed in. By Pyramid Air, the world's largest retailer of air guns. And by the Boot Campaign, awareness, patriotism, assistance.